yesterday because it was windy.
Oh, yesterday was awful.
So I did go today, and it was okay.
I mean, it's hard for me to just get out and do it.
That's the hard part.
Once I'm out, it's usually fine, but I'm sitting there like, oh.
Especially after like, I'm trying to school and I don't know what it feels like when I'm in my jacket and everything. I'm like, I'm pulling my jacket. What is it going to feel like when I get out of here on the trail?
Well, then I pull in the parking lot and there's like two cars and I'm like, oh, it's
oh, the ski. It's up on our way on Tuesday. The ponds parking lot where he's skiing.
I'm not recognizing this.
It's awful.
I wish they would level it out.